Yeah, don't do this automatically. So you can find yourself in situations where you're in the offer, about to go into an app, and you realize it's not there. It's kind of like those times when you're a kid growing up, you go into a room, and your parents can clean the whole thing, and obviously you have the right attention, but all of a sudden, you don't know why you've done this. This was an annoying moment for kids, but it wasn't in front. See, the next bit of what they need to try and solve the problem that really exists, the next $400 for a phone that wasn't very good, that's boring stuff. Just buy an actually good phone and then spend $20 to get an external 64 gig card that would be in front of it. So again, 4 hours to fail, pretty major miscalculation. But okay, number 5, we're getting into pretty serious territory here. Let me set the scene. It's 2010, Apple's iPhones are just flooding the lights of BlackBerry.
Actually,
I'm not sure. you enjoyed this video, a sub to the channel would be incredible. Thanks to Sophie for sponsoring this video. Either I'm going to break this wall or this wall, I'm going to break my hand.
I'm going to break my hand.